Here is a frequency response function, or FRF, that we would like to extract some damping information from. To do so, we can hold down the control key, right click, say add automatic cursor peak, and now we have a cursor at the highest peak in the FRF. If we right click on this cursor and pick calculations Q, we get the Q factor or damping factor associated with this peak. The lower the Q factor, the heavier or more damping present in that peak. If we'd like to get the damping values for the rest of the peaks in the FRF, we can right click, pick automatic peak parameters, and we can select the number of peaks we would like to get damping values for. I hit 5 here, and now we have the Q factor for the 5 highest peaks in the FRF. If we are also interested, we could get damping in another form, like damping ratio. So now we have Q factor and damping ratio for those 5 highest peaks. And then if we'd like to put this into Excel, we can right-click in the legend, pick copy values, and then paste directly in Excel.